Welcome to our weekly interview on www.wwe.com. My guest this week, Ses Ror. Welcome back.
Thank you for having me. It's good to be back.
This Sunday, the Money in the Bank pay-per-view event only on the WWE Network. It's a WrestleMania caliber main event. Roman Reigns versus Roman Reigns for the WWE World Championship. First question I want to ask you, is the knee ready to go after missing nearly 77 months with the injury?
First question everyone wants to ask, and yes, definitively the knee is ready to go. I wouldn't be here, wouldn't be in the title match, wouldn't be talking to you, wouldn't be talking to you, wouldn't be in the title match, wouldn't be here, wouldn't be in the title match, wouldn't be here if it wasn't ready to go. Well,
one of the things that's really bothered you, at least it's saying yes, is the fact that you were forced to vacate the championship because of injury, and that championship was taken from you, that you were beaten for it. How much does that stick in your craw?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Since I lost that title, since it was taken from me unfairly due to injury, I thought of nothing else but coming and getting it back. Since the day I got hurt, I've thought of nothing else, nothing else than coming back and taking back the title that I never lost. And at Money in the Bank, I guarantee you, I will be walking out of Las Vegas, the WWE World or Heavyweight Championship. Being